Nevada Senate passed a Bill 398, which prohibits tax on blockchain technology. By this document, the Senate recognizes smart contracts as legitimate and binding. Based on the protocol of the Senate Committee on Judiciary, a board of country commissioners should not introduce any legal restrictions on the use of distributed ledger technology.